Hi friends, welcome to Mani's Kitchen and Gardening. Today we are going to prepare chutney out of ripped gourd peel. Hope you will like it. Actually, it is rich in fiber, nutrition. So, you get all your supplements here itself. Keep watching friends, hope you will enjoy my video. I have taken a kadai and we have switched on the stove. Now I have put in some 2 teaspoon of oil. Once the oil is hot enough, we can add some mustard seeds. Let it stir up. Now what is it? I am going to add some Channa Dal, around half a cup. Cook it well till it becomes golden brown. Now almost it has turned to golden brown. At this stage, I have taken ridge gourd peels as well as the inside part. So we will add. I'll add in some green chillies, some 10 numbers, then curry leaves, as much as you can add. Now pot it well. Keep the gas in a low flame. Allow this to cook for some time. Close it with the lid. Now it has slightly cooked. So at this point, I am going to add a quarter tablespoon of rock salt according to your taste. Some tamarind. Cook it well. Here the room dried some coriander, small bunch of coriander leaves, washed and chopped along with its soft stem. Coriander and curry leaves formally reduce the taste for any chutney put into prepare. Cook it well. Let it get cooked for another 2 minutes. Close the lid. Meanwhile, I have taken a small piece of ginger. I will grate it now. Nicely. Now at this point, add grated ginger. Again, salt well. The chutney will be very tasty. It goes well along with your rice, plain rice, and your dosas, chapatis, anything else. You can store it in an airtight container at least for 1 week in the refrigerator. Last part of what I am going to add is dry coconut powder. Sort it well. So now this is done. We will switch off the stove. Actually, the most important thing about vegetables is the nutrition part, it almost contains in the skin. So what we do is, we normally peel the skin and throw it off, but actually I am not supposed to do it. So this is one of the easiest method for your family members to consume the peel part. So hope you will like the video, friends. Try it at home and just let me know in the comment section. Now what we have to do is, we have to, once it cools down, we have to grind it into a fine paste. So I have transferred to a mixer jar. The important thing is, we have to add Hing, at least 1/4 teaspoon. You can add water also to this, according to your consistency. You can adjust the water and store it in an airtight container. We will grind it now. Finally, our chutney is ready. And actually, I have used a mixer grinder, so I have allowed this to cool, set to room temperature. Once this cools, you can store it in an airtight container. Hope you enjoy my video, friends. Thank you so much for watching.